Hey guys, I'm back with another video, and I see you guys did 10 views on one of my videos, and I'm actually really happy. I know it's not really a big milestone, I don't give a crap. But thank you guys, and I'm just gonna do a Pokemon show off. Not Pokemon show off, you know. So first Pokemon, a Dragonite. 160 HP, I know you guys can read it. A Mega Charizard. You know what, I'm not gonna talk. Sorry for the music in the background. Big Pokemon. Oh yeah, just quickly GX thing. I don't understand you. Another one. two to three cameras to scope them or shoot them. Another one.
What else is
there? Just have proof it's another one. And you guys are probably like, you're lying. You only have one Mega Charizard. Proof. And then I have no more Pokemon, actually. And I want to show you guys this one Pokemon, which you guys are probably... I mean, not Pokemon. One thing you have probably been wondering about. Oh yeah, and just saying this chain is like a $100 chain. It's like a $300 chain. It's real gold, actually. And I'm just gonna bring it to you in the box. I don't understand you, woman. You go around the bend.
One, two, three, four, five.
You guys ready? I'll give you a hint. Boom, boom, boom.
Down. In a lower place. But one thing's for sure, we can't go back the way we came.
If you guys can't read it, it says Rolex. This is a real Rolex. Yes, I own a Rolex. This one was worth $25,000. This Rolex was worth. And this is mine. I didn't buy it with my own money, but I own this, but I don't wear it because, like, it's mine.
Now, well, I don't want to wear it. Okay, stay quiet. Hopefully nothing big knows we're here yet.
I also have this. This is a custom. You guys are going to be looking on the internet like, this is not a Rolex. Yes, it actually is. It's a custom Rolex. This is a Rolex I'll actually take out because I'm more comfortable with. This one is it's a different type of Rolex than the gold ones you see. This one's called an ice Rolex. It's usually what rappers wear if they, like, want ice on their wrists and they want to call it real ice. And it doesn't have any diamonds on it, but, like, it's pretty cool. And it's worth, I'd say, I'm kidding, this is not a Rolex, but this is still a really expensive watch. It's worth like $4,000. But it's pretty cool.
I would go with a smaller cave.
Wait.
I'm saying you woman.
I'll take care of it.
This is a fossil watch from 1990. It is over $40,000. My dad bought all of these, but still. Pretty cool.
When you're done, let's get going. Whoa.
That's right. You can't get past this.
Oh, yeah. And this one is a homemade watch we made. Pretty cool. I actually like wearing it. Just doesn't want to get on there. I'm gonna show you guys some of our more expensive. No, some of our other watches. Look here, look at this. That is a watch gang. That's our watch gang, but yeah. So that is like what I own with watches, yes, and also a necklace. Bye guys, see you guys with another video.